आप लोगों से ये रिक्वेस्ट है कि मेरे दूसरे चैनल ARK प्रैंक्स को जरूर सपोर्ट करिएगा, लेकिन अपने एग्जाम के बाद। थैंक यू। हेलो स्टूडेंट, वेलकम बैक टू एजुकेशनल गुरु। आज हम लोग टू स्टोरी अबाउट फ्लाइंग से मोस्ट इंपॉर्टेंट क्वेश्चंस को करेंगे, और ये क्वेश्चंस आप लोगों को ऑलरेडी ICSE CBSE नोट्स एप्लीकेशन में अपलोडेड कर दिए गए हैं। आप लोगों को वीडियो की जरूरत नहीं है, मैं अभी बार बार आप लोगों को बता रहा हूँ। आप डाउनलोड एप्लीकेशन को जरूर करके इन क्वेश्चंस को पहले हासिल कर सकते हैं। तो चलिए स्टार्ट करते हैं फर्स्ट पार्ट से। व्हाट हैपेंड द यंग सीगल डिवाइडेड एट द फिश पिक्ड अप बाय हिज मदर। आंसर है, व्हेन द यंग सीगल डाइव्ड एट द फिश ही फेल आउटवर्ड एंड डाउनवर्ड विद अ स्क्रीम। हिज मॉन्स्ट्रस टेरर सीज्ड हिम एंड हिज हार्ट स्टूड स्टिल। सून हिज विंग स्प्रेड आउटवर्ड एंड ही कुड फील द टिप ऑफ हिज विंग कटिंग थ्रू द एयर। क्वेश्चन नंबर टू, हाउ डिड द सीगल फील व्हेन हिज बेली टच द ग्रीन सी। Answered, when the seagull's belly touched the green sea, he was scared that he would sink. He tried to fly out, but could not. He was exhausted and weak due to hunger. Question number three, why was the seagull afraid? Answered, the seagull was afraid as he was unable to fly. He felt that his legs were not strong enough. Question number four, what did the young seagull do to attract his mother's attention? Answer, in order to attract his mother's attention, this young seagull stood on one leg and pretended to being falling asleep on the brink of the ledge. Question number five, the young seagull was afraid of flying. Why? Answer, the young seagull was afraid of flying as it was a steep fall to the sea. The sea expanse was vast and he thought that his wings would not support him. अब हम लोग ब्लैक एरोप्लेन से देख लेते हैं क्वेश्चंस को। Describe the sky when Dakota took off from Paris. Answer है, when Dakota took off from Paris, the sky was quite clear. The moon was coming up in the east and the stars were shining. There were no clouds in the sky. Question number two, I will take the risk. What is the risk? Why does the pilot of old Dakota take it? Answer, the risk was of flying the old Dakota aeroplane into the storm. The pilot took it as he wished to reach home as soon as possible and to be present at the breakfast table. Question number three, what difficulties did the narrator face while flying the storm? Answer, the difficulties that the narrator faced were that all the instruments of his aeroplane were stopped working. He could not see anything as there were dark clouds all around. Question number four, a pilot is lost in the storm cloud. Does he arrive safe? Who help him? Answer, yes, the pilot arrives safe on the runway. He is helped by another pilot of a mysterious plane. He vanishes soon after the narrator landed on the airport. Question number five, what shocked the narrator after landing safely? Answer hai, the narrator was shocked to land safely after struggling against the black storm. Besides, he wanted to thank the other pilot who showed him the way, but he too was seen nowhere. So students, this was the most important question from this chapter. See you in the next video. Download the ICSE CBSE notes application now. Thank you.